draw for the UGQ crowd. Tight pants, boys, all of the down. Shoot the back and beat it with big dog eyes. Pants all over, sing it high. We'll be right back. I should have told that story because actually 40 years ago this year, I recorded that song in Toronto, Canada. It was just Charlie Martin, our drummer, and Chris and me. Everybody else had gone home, and we'd done three other songs that never even were released. And I went to Jack Richardson, the record producer who did Alice Cooper, and he was from up here. I said, I got this other song. And he said, well, let's see what it sounds like. So we did it, we recorded Night Moves. Yeah. And so then I said, no, we're gonna go home, because everybody else had gone home. He said, no, you're not going home. It's a true story. He said, you're gonna stay, go get a hotel. So the next day, he called up to Montreal, they got four singers. He got a guitar player off the street, I can't remember his name, and we got this piano player, Doug Riley, and they finished the song that day. There you go, 40 years ago.